This one goes to all the records that I should have been a guest on. Yes, I'm inspired by your dopeness. I got my own sound, trying to get my flex on. Apologizing for dozens of broke necks. All aboard my panoramic vision. Breathe slow and survey the landscape. Avoid words of damage and division. Yo, let's grow, let's see what we can make. It's good words, it's hope for the hopeless. And it's faith for the bros who got no checks. Or new schoolers who ain't played a show yet. Or young kids brand new who haven't broke sweat. Man, it's time to get up and go get. What's the next road? I don't know yet. But unity will be the key to protect. Peace, love, having fun in a dope set. Hip hop turns 50 this year. It's all about having a good time. Let's have a good time tonight. Check. Peace to every man. A blue-collar jersey like I'm a steady fan. I'm a working dad. John Q, Troy Maxson. Suit up off the bench, we enjoy action. Work to the extreme for the team. Even if their own dream takes a lead. And at work, man, I know what it's like. Take the crookeds with the straights and the balls with the strut. Give, serve, love, get the job done. Prayers up for the day, then I make a home run. Wake up, get the kids, kiss the wife, go to work, spit a rhyme, then I praise God, cause I go hard every day, every day. Every day, every day, every day, cause I go hard every day. Every day, every day, every day, every day, cause I go hard every day. Every day, every day, every day, every day, cause I go hard every day. You see that little nod there? That's what hip hop does, yeah? Yeah. I ain't too proud to grab boards. I'm gonna get sore every minute on the floor, cause this loose ball's gonna be mine for sure. Like, lay up my hopes for reward from the Lord. And prayer is the outlet pass. Fool, I'm running my lane till the doubt gets dashed. Opposition pressing in every chance. I'm back in defensive stance. Conditioning for the late in games. And if it all falls away, then my faith remains. Wake up, get the kids, kiss the wife, go to work, spit a rhyme, then I praise God. Cause I go hard every day. Every day, every day, every day, every day. Cause I go hard every day. You working hard? Every day, every day. Cause I go hard every day. Every day. Yeah, you working hard? Every day. Cause I go hard every day. Every day. Alright, this is not for me, but for the folks that like running. Man, I'm running this race. Remember, it's a marathon pace. Yeah, you can't sweat falling behind. Press for the goal, keep the prize in your mind. Steady moves on this road that I'm racing. Expect to see me and victory stand adjacent. And I'm working impatient and kill complacence. Every day. Now you working hard every day, cause I go hard every day, every day, every day, every what? Cause I go hard every day, every day, every day, every what? Cause I go hard every day, every day. I wanna hear you, cause I go hard every day, every day. It's a little medley of songs from my album Every Day. One, two, in a. Second or less, I start to second guess. This next verse and offering is simply second best. Comparison carries embarrassment, varying the very output that a brother should be cherishing. So, what's the scary thing? I wish that I knew. Well, I could seek it out in 17 haikus. A deep dive might be the path that I choose. Or look up to the mountains and the sky blue. Right with a slight bruise, thumb and forefinger. Fight for the right moves, blessed soul bringer. Feel good? Feel low. You know we can't stop giving you soul. So if you feel good tonight or feel low, yeah, you know we can't stop giving you soul. So if you feel good or feel low, you know we can't stop giving you soul. Uh-oh, the feel good or feel low. You know we can't stop giving you soul. Yeah, so it's the soul, it's the flow. You gotta let that spirit take control. And it's the soul, and it's the flow. Hands up high if you really know. We're gonna wave. Just wave, just wave, just wave. It's the end of the day. And this might be all the energy that you have left. I don't know, but you've given it to me and I appreciate it. Shout out to anyone whose kids are up before 6 a.m. today. Breaking plates and throwing out cereal. Yeah. The challenge is the balance of living in the moment or building up your talent. See, I'm charged to enlarge what the Father gave me. See, I can't recall if I'm succeeding lately. On the daily, there's a lot on my mind. Yo, I wake up in the morning, anticipate the grind. It feels like a season to lay down the prideful. Cause life's moving like a speed demon. That's the B-side of Michael. It's bad cause the pain is too hard to explain. Umbrella on the shelf and I can't get out of the rain. but the growth is delightful. I hope that I'm moving insightful. Listen, I implore my sights past trials that murk me, cause there's more to life than surviving the work week. Hope is bright when the path is curvy, and my thirst for God, it spurs me. You see, I never waste a moment in this lifetime, lifetime, waiting for the pages to turn. You know, you know, you know, you know, I only wanna let my light shine, cause I got love to give and I got lessons to learn. Yo, I got lessons to learn. And the biggest lesson I've learned in this season of every day is to count your blessing. Oh my gosh. See, I focus on the praise of divine on my sight, cause he's ordering my steps and a line of my life. It's perfect, puzzle pieces, repurpose the pain. The product was pure passion, impact the passive like, woo! The blessing is massive. Lord, make my story attractive. I got a lot to say. Am I limited as a 3 or 4 year old? Listen, now I got 3 4 year olds. Same amount of noise. It's a challenge to enjoy. Thank the blessed spirit. There's a balance to employ. Your love's the spark that's the fire of my rocket. Everlasting joy, cause my life's in the pocket. Yeah. Your love, it lights my way. I'm yours and it's fine by me. You're leading and that's okay. Look, eyes to the sky, sky. And my hope will never die, die. Cause I know that you got me. Cause I know that you got me, got me. Look eyes to the sky, sky. And my hope will never die, die. Cause I know that you got me. Cause I know that you got me. I just need to push pause for a second. I did say 3 4 year olds. That was 5 years ago. It's been a journey. 1, 2, 3. Runaway, I rep Ontario. Respect the architects like Maestro. The hardcore rhymes with the old school flow. Got my endorsement, the crowd says, yo. Got no time to brag about dough. I'm Sivion, I stay in the know. One of these MCs just might blow, then flip the script and bless the whole show. That's the next pitch I'm about to throw, and it feels so good when the crowd want more. I sing about the first cut like Sheryl Crow. Maybe one day they'll play me on flow. The tale of the tape is a blow by blow. Now I'm living in Canada dealing with snow. Informer, bro, hot tracks, who's ready to go? It goes 1, 2, 3. All right, you lost your part already? Come on, 1, 2, 3, away we go. Kitchener, I need y'all to dance more. All aboard the flat train of soul. Deep in the spot with sights to behold. It goes 1, 2, 3. Yo, away we what? Yo, round 2 and your boy John's on this. Like Jay Shepherd, yo, I show promise. And honest rapper is my credo. Keep the lyrics tight like Speedos. Ego juxtaposed with cerebral. And these flows hold a little bit of each. You mix in a little bit of faith with action, you'll find these lines are much more than rapping, yo. Watch me levitate, gravity and deviate. Soaring high above the crowd norms. Always been one for doing things different. Missing the target as much as I hit it. Now, I'm not a Malcolm or Martin. I'm the matchbook that loves fire starting. Whole world is twisted, love will uplift it. Misfits in the fold to change the whole. It's 1, 2, 3. Away we go. Rocking line for the crowd on the dance floor. 1, 2, 3. Rocking line for the crowd on the dance floor. You gotta start dancing in your seat there. If you have any little bit of energy left, come on. 1, 2, 3. Yo, away we what? Yo, you're rocking with your boy John. You can say, all right. And if you like good company, you can say, that's right. Be nice to your friends. Don't get in a street fight. I'm kind of scared when I sleep. Gotta use that night light. Come on, clap your hands, everybody. And everybody just clap your hands. Cause it's your boy John, and I'm on the mic, so y'all just got to dance. Come on, clap your hands, everybody. And everybody just clap your hands. Cause it's your boy Jonathan, and I'm on the mic, so y'all just got to dance. And let me hear you say 1, 2, 3. Rocking loud for the crowd on the dance floor. 1, 2, 3. Kitchener, I need y'all to dance more. All aboard the flat train of soul. Deep in the spot with sights to behold. 1, 2, 3. Away we what? Away we go. While we're sharing, it's clear and I'm daring with the flows, right? Peace to Sharon's Rose, love to Blanche and all the golden types. I'm used to holding mics, still love to pass it. A solo cut is cool, but a posse cut is classic. Serving ego alone can get drastic, bro. It's not about your rep, push past it. The fact is, pride inside will leave a bruise. It'll leave a bruise as huge as Terry Crews. Don't snooze. Another rapper, I just lit a fuse. The first bar about guns, I just get amused. The second bar about drugs, I just get confused. When they disrespect a sister, I'm swiping straight through. Who are you? Hip-hop, developed from grown man. Refuse to be enveloped in lies about melanin and only loving ladies when they moving like gelatin. Yo, it's still relevant to act like a gentleman. Can't be the only gold to a mass hits. In fact, the love from masses is attractive. You can call me Angel Reese in front like I'm classless. But what you gonna keep when you buried in the casket? I don't know. But these MCs better stop with this old-time killing. This old-time killing, because it's getting me. Yeah.
The MC.
The murder she wrote. Yeah. Shout out to Carter now. Any Beat Nuts fans out there? We're gonna take it back a little bit. But I'm like mixing this on the fly. This is my experiment. Let's have some fun with it. Back to 2010, Spit Hot Fire. Yo, I feel on the verge of revelation. I'm going to submerge, no hesitation. I take the plunge like Nesty. Let me find my own style, refuse to go gently into the dying of the light. It's the dark night. Gotta fight for those who wanna get right. In the rain, snow, sleet, and hail, I go on the tirade like Christian Bale. See these Joker MCs trying to act all two-faced. Salt shake, displace the bad taste. Make an impact, this my desire. Ease back, lick a shot, spit hot fire. Check. Someone said boom. That's the name of this song. Yeah. Yo, we still spinning hot fire. Yo, it goes, scratch my back with a hacksaw. Blast y'all back with the first few lines of my flap jaw. Cats like, nah, didn't know he was that raw. Spoke to us, made it sound nice. Fast car, learn the facts, y'all. That's Tracy Chap, y'all. My rap songs are folkified in your backyard. Don't know another way, can't do it half hard. Your boy John's fueled up about the blast off. Yo, I get fresh to death. I wanna be edified till there's no lessons left. That means I tapped out life, but life never tap out. This ultimate fight, I emerge bout for bout. I'm trying to find my voice in this crowded house. Explosions of truth might just drown them out, so I can't blow up. I'm on my tortoise game, step by step, so y'all see more the same. Can't be ashamed of these positive vibes. Seems a little too tame in provocative times. Yo, lend me your ear, I'll deposit some shine. Cause selling you short is a possible crime. Indictable as a matter of fact. How many MCs straight lack of the tact? I wanna take a bold path like those I admire. Run away, left the game in a blaze of hot fire. You already know. I wrote this song with Tribe in mind. Down to check the rhyme. It's called Voice of the People. Yeah, this is it. Yeah, check. Yo. Hey, yo, I've never made love to a mic. The mic is just something I like. I would not liken this mic to a girl, cause she is not something I flip, manipulate, brandish, and then twirl, yo. Hey, yo, forget about control. It amplifies my voice and displays my soul. Instead, I liken this mic to me, cause I'm a one receiving signals from the Almighty. Praise his name, translating broad horizons, reaching more areas than Verizon, yo. The problem is I get the wires crossed, mixed messages so the signal gets lost. I've been dented, battered, dropped, then kicked, yo. Think this MC's fresh, I'm none too slick. But praise God, there's truth from something dumb. If you like the sound, then turn me up some. Turn me up some. Turn me up some. Turn me up some. Yeah. We got to grow. We got to know the MCs are voices of the people. I just want us to be better. Hey yo, I am not the best. I have never claimed to be the best, so you are not rocking with the best. But if I was the best, I could only foresee elevated stress, cause fame is a mess. Instead, I'm on my J-O-B, I am pressed to demonstrate the glory of Christ, best dress, express the test then, life duress then, how I found blessing within my life's mess. So yo, I am not the nicest MC, I just don't wanna be a divisive MC. I'm the guy you called in a crisis MC. I got the pie and ain't afraid to slice it MC. So we are not the same. If you gon' call this a game, it's never been a game to me. It's a shame to me. Some are going mentally lame for that thing and they shoot into their veins. So call me the chiropractor, cause I'ma straighten out your spine and then enlighten some minds to avoid the minds explosive. Call me the pharmacist. Why? Cause I got the dosage in my life's work like Mr. Holland's opus. Lack of understanding is the diagnosis. Treatment, gotta break free and grow this. Let this movement keep moving, you know this. Check the rhyme. Check the rhyme. Check the rhyme. Where are we at? Here we go. actually 2005, on my demo, The Runaway Speaks, is where this song came about. Where are the ladies at in the house one time? Where are the ladies at? Where are the men respecting ladies at? Where are they? See, y'all need to be louder. That's good. You were louder. That's good. This is a poem I wrote. Shout out to Professor Carol Duncan. Hey, yo, please. If you'll ask me why I'm here to say this, I'll say, bro, it's so obvious. Apparent or just missed. Innate in me, so I'ma say this with patience. Maybe experience or circumstance hinders your chance, but not lost on mine. I felt the gift of the divine creator, mother and father. Do not deny her characteristics of these things I've had the pleasure to witness. And pleasure indeed is a mother's hug when she says, son, I'm breaking up the family and taking on more than she should bear willfully. Why? Because he said to her, you ain't nothing. Then he said to me, you ain't nothing. And when he tells you ain't nothing, don't believe him. And if he can't learn to love you, you should leave him. Cause since we all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a woman, tell me why. Do we take from our women? Do we break our women? Do we hate our women? I'm saying that since we all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a woman, tell me why. Do we take from our women? Do we break our women? Do we hate our... Listen, I heard a man speak from a tradition that believed in weak, that is, the weaker sex, to the point where brothers got vexed if one dared to stand to put a woman above a man. He said he studied the law religiously. Religious experience found strategically was blissful to his soul. His goal, understanding God. Only understanding further when a woman studied with him, side by side. See, this was a blessed rabbi. The Torah revealed new meanings and new perspectives. The funny thing is, you know why? Because there was no need for a woman to fight for our right. Shout out to Professor Carol Duncan for telling me that story. We gotta recognize that since we all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a woman, tell me why. Do we take from our women? Do we break our women? Do we hate our women? I'm saying, and since we all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a woman, tell me why. Do we hate? Do we break? Do we take? Ladies. And I look at you, I daydream of beauty, like the best daydream to imagine, where there's lack of backbiting, internal fighting, lack of jealousy, and lack of fear, community found when we draw near to one another. Your inside sun rays breeds your outer glory. Listen, then we see the beauty, and then we'll overcome. Why? Because then we'll raise this standard of one. You, it's you, it's you too. It's creativity in diversity. I know the heavenly parent loves it all. So when I'm walking down the street looking at y'all, listen, I see things that others don't. So I won't give up, can't give up. So y'all see what I see. Listen, that since we all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a woman, tell me why. Do we take from our women? Do we break our women? Do we hate our women? I'm saying, that since we all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a woman, tell me why. Do we take from our women? Do we break our women? Do we hate our women? Listen, I heard heard a wise man say once, I think it's time we kill for our women and be real to our women, then try to heal our women. Why? Because if we don't, we'll have a race of babies that hate the ladies that made the babies. And I couldn't agree more. That was intense. We'll figure it out. Check. Consider this heart set ablaze. I'm amazed at the change. It's protest to praise like power chords from a Springsteen stage. I'm on fire with sparks from my blessed teen days. See, I was far from a freshman as a freshman. Parents divorced, here comes depression. No space to concentrate on lessons, but a light in the dark. My teacher was a spark. It was questions led to confession, led to regression of the repression. Counseling sessions, brand new expression, caring souls that made their impression. Now my junior year, I'm sort of progressing. The pastor's here teaching me lessons, art and faith and true intercession. Quality time, oh yes, it's refreshing. Paid my way for a church procession, New York City and a new direction. About to surprise me, spirit inside me rising. Flick of the match and the flame grew high. I fully admit to being conglomerate. I'm a composite of grace, gifts, and warm words. So even when my rhymes are sound bombing it, for everything I say, it comes from more heard. I fully admit to being conglomerate. I'm a composite of grace, gifts, and warm words. So even when my rhymes are sound bombing it, for every word I say, it comes from more heard. So I keep on walking day by day, with enough light in me to spark that flame. So we can spark the flame, we can spark the flame, we can spark the flame, we can spark the flame. Yo, I keep on walking day by day, with enough light in me to spark that flame. You can spark the flame, you can spark the flame, you can spark the flame. This I pray, see I keep on walking day by day, with enough light in me to spark that flame. Said I keep on walking day by day. Bro, you can spark the flame, you can spark the flame, you can spark the flame. This I pray, that I keep on walking day by day, by day. With enough light in me to spark that flame. And I can think about all the people, big and small in my life. And gratitude says be thankful for them all. It's a beautiful thing. I feel like I got a lot of stories to tell. So maybe we can hang out for a bit and share some stories. You can tell me who's been sparking you. As I look back over these beautiful years, it's amazing how I got here. I couldn't steer clear of fears that I'd be misunderstood, yo, but God loves me, so that's good. And if you examine this plan, man, I can't really call it. My father chased tail, my gramps an alcoholic. Even worse, pain in my past, it's hard to face it. The only way that I could mess it up is be complacent. Sometimes I wish I had a better grip. I wish I didn't continually find ways to trip. Yo, I thought I might be further along, but a little bit of healing is worth a new song. I count my blessings and then I lose track. It's time to kill perceptions and instead choose fact. And maybe love for self can be something intact, but maybe God's the only one that can bring it back. That's hope. Yeah, I got hope. Ooh, I got hope. Ooh, we got hope. Hopefully I kept my rhymes dope, inspired a few quotes and blessed a few folks. Yo, I got a couple words for you if you lose hope, cause I lost my grip a few times, need a new rope. I'm in a new tennis match, preparing to serve. We starting at love, the movement and the word. And when the movement hits, we only go up. See, I need the word to hit, to feel his love. Yeah, these are no longer cliches, because the stakes are even higher with me these days. Five kids about to start a whole nother chapter. My life's a sitcom, household of laughter. Watch the adventures we get after. My fam's gonna bring praise to the master. Gotta testify past the disaster and remember the words of my pastor. He said,
God calls you to declare his presence through your life of goodness, grace, kindness, and mercy as his masterpiece, wherever that might be.
We are masterpieces.
Let the Spirit of God call you.
We are masterpieces.
And obey and hear his voice and walk in it. That's what you are created for.
Hey, I got hope. Ooh, 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 I got hope. Ooh, ooh. See, I was writing rhymes that shook itself loose, like God wanted me to breathe free of my own noose. Some are redeemed, but they don't own proof. Because of me, maybe I hope that they know soon. We got hope. Ooh. I think I just got this brainwave last night.
Uh-huh.
We had the band, we did four songs, we did Spark the Flame, we did Hope.
Uh-huh.
We're doing some stuff. So make sure you follow along and connect. Yeah. I wrote this on Deer Bay outside of Peterborough one night after watching fireflies dance around, and I realized I hadn't stopped for a minute just to observe the beautiful things. So I said, let's get back to it. Yo, I spent my morning in prayer trying to get a hold of the multiple visions that my mind unfolds. I seek under control of just one goal. Now my heart strolls to a new drum roll. Most high, my Pied Piper. Sight set higher than number one. I'ma play the host, Mekhi Phifer. Holy Spirit, the lamp, the sight lighter. Now we work it as a team, Knight Rider. The next step is the best yet. Brothers and sisters in the faith get invited to the guest set. Band together in unity, suppress death. You and me soon to be taking flight, we jet set. Abandon lust, stand with us. Elevated egos get cancer rust. But an ego laid down is a man to trust. I stand and bust for those who will dance with us to get back to the basics. I'm trying to get back to the basics. Lift my eyes, take in the sun, and say, John, you better have fun. Man, I'm trying to get back to the basics. I'm trying to get back to the basics. Lift my eyes, take in the sun. Say, John, you better have fun. Yeah. See, I live to make music, but can't hit the roadblocks. Tried to keep moving, paused at some roadblocks. Nostalgia had me visiting some old spots. Sometimes I know not. At least the flow's hot. Deceive me, wanna peep greener pasture. Standing too high, seems I fiend for disaster. Leaned on my own strength like peace to the master. You can say I had it backwards, but now it's back to the basics, like beats and rhymes. I'm seeking out moments to free my mind. See, the Most High says, if you'll seek, you'll find. So I'm always on watch just to peep the signs. I surrender control. Hoeing this road I chose, praying for peace in the overload. Man, I seek new clothes and a new way of living, to live in the moment I'm given. I'm trying to get back to the basics. What? I'm trying to get, lift my eyes, take in the sun, and say, John, you better have fun. Man, I'm trying to get back to the basics. I'm trying to get back to the basics. Lift my eyes, take in the sun, and say, John, let's snap it out like poets. Back to the basics. Back to the basics. Hear it. Yeah. And I'm trying to get back to the basics. Back to the basics. Oh, thank you so much for rocking with me. It's a real treat to see you and maybe introduce myself to you. It's really been about the music, but I hope you find that spark. I'll be praying for you. Take care.